This is a CBS News special report. I'm Nora O'Donnell in Washington. We are coming on the air at this hour because CBS News has confirmed that Supreme Court Justice Ruth Bader Ginsburg has died at the age of 87 from complications from metastatic pancreatic cancer. According to a statement from the Supreme Court, Justice Ginsburg died this evening surrounded by her family at her home here in Washington, D.C.